Who's gonna make history? Despite both these players being playing on home soil, player who's a great ambassador for the sport and adds entertainment value because of the style that she plays. But as a defensive player, you do rely on your opponent making the mistakes. It'd be like trying to lift a house. Is a defensive advantage and an art to watch. As good as a lot of the attackers you'll see in the Women's World Top 100 ranking list. And there we see it. Awesome rally. Is it coming down? Oh. She earned herself a third ball kill. Wow. Well, it was patient from so far. 8-all with Pion to serve. Time will tell, but it's game point to the 18-year-old. Devastating and relentless. What magic if Kim got on those pimples? Was that side or edge? Was that side or edge? This is going to be a bit of a controversial moment here. Ooh. And there we have it, the first game goes to Kim Song and Pion looks a little triple champion. What's Pion got to say about that matter? That's an essential part of playing defence. Well, and try and attack them as soon as possible, because as soon as the rally gets into a long stage, that's what the chopper wants. Oh, no, oh my goodness me, I thought it was 10-10. But she got third consecutive. She learned from a lesson there. Well, she plays the backhand and it's safe. Oh, and she gave it a little strawberry, but then clipped the net and Pyong. The attacker's been capable of that shot. But she does work tirelessly in the training hall on a forehand counter. Kim's just there to say, yes, thanks, I'll take that. You begin to feel a bit of sympathy for the 18-year-old. More solemn, a bit quieter. Did the crowd expect this? And there we have it, Pyong. But compared to the amount of attackers there are, definitely more of a rarity than it used to be. And there we see again with she's, let's just say it'd take almost a miracle to come back from something like that. Kim with room for breathing. Because it's rare you see him miss a chop. Nah. Steam players above her. I think she's a little bit better than that. Don't tell anyone I said that. Though. Wrist was a little bit too tight. From gaining glory. And there we have it, 2017, 2018 and 2019, Pyongyang, bow down to your queen because Kim Song-hee is triple champion.